I came here because my physical therapist recommended that I come here. I have spinal cord issues, and so not a lot of pain, but I had almost completely lost the use of my left leg. When I first came here, I had a Frankenstein walk. Even my doctor, my surgeon, called it a Frankenstein walk. So I've been coming here. This is my third trip. First trip went just fine, no big deal. And honestly, I didn't see much difference.
First time, we weren't really sure because, you know, with the test of time, and we just weren't sure. The second time, we noticed a remarkable change.
When I came here, I couldn't wash my hair. I couldn't raise my arms to wash my hair. Now that I have very little hair, it doesn't matter anymore. No, seriously.
But now you say you're riding a bike.
I ride a bike now. I'm up and around. I'm up and down stairs.
The doctors here encourage you by giving you exercises and exactly what they want you to do when. They will tell you, do this, and when you were able to do it at this level, then you move to this. Don't do this before. There was no guesswork. Also, if we had any questions, we can call at any time. That feels great too. We almost feel like we're taking the doctors and the support personnel home with us.